Now, we have a profound belief in the importance of freedom of speech, as a way for us to do the fundamental work of the university. One of our colleagues who has studied this is Timothy Garton Ash of Oxford. And Timothy's book, Free Speech, identifies the four traditional arguments that we give for protecting the freedom of speech. The first is it's a way to self-understanding. It's a way to deepen our understanding. When we have the ability to engage in unlimited, untrammeled expression, we can sometimes learn more about ourselves. Second, it's a way for us to ensure the strongest and most vibrant democracy. Allowing for the freedom of speech enables the work of citizenship, citizen participation, and ensuring the strongest possible framework for governance. Third is the pursuit of truth. Without that freedom to express yourself and to engage in the most robust dialogue, one would be constrained in pursuing truth. And the fourth, it's a recognition of how we can best benefit, how we can best engage the diversity that takes place on our campus. Well, that very diversity is at the heart of some of the questions that are being asked right now by our students. Students question whether the invitation of an offensive speaker really isn't at odds with creating the most inclusive environment on a college campus.